Greetings from the veteran. Welcome back to Operation Cobra. You're here for Germany Turn 8, January 40. Thankfully, on the U.S. turn, they only rolled a 5 for income increase. And we're not at war on their turn, but... And we've given them 5 IPP because they'd actually forgot to roll. But at the beginning of this turn, we are declaring war as the Axis on the United States. So put them at full income. Did our tech on Dice Maiden already and missed every roll. It was pretty bad. Anyways, so we have 50 or 66 to spend. Spending all of it, buying 2 subs, 2 destroyers, 2 artillery, 1 infantry. Actually, the airport, just by 2 infantry. Two infantry, 1 marine, 1 strap bomber, and 1 fighter. Actually, I think of it. Italy needs an air transport. I forgot about that. Oh, we'll need to change our purchase. I think I'll save 2. Oops. Actually, no, this. No, we don't want the strat. We'll just buy. Right. We had 66. Now we have 4. That's right. Another artillery. Okay. Combats. All of our subs are going into A21, It's on the battle board. Along with the sub and cruiser. So I can go 1, 2, 3. Cruiser one, heavy cruiser 1, 2, 3, 4. Jeez. Oh, come on. Pick it all up, please. Okay, next. Oh, I know. Our battle cruiser will go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. No, go here to raid the Americans. 'Cause Germany is always great. Oh, come on, what the? Alright, no damage. Okay, then our other combat, sending bomber 1, 2, 3, 4, basically just attacking southern England. Entire 18th there, going with 2 airborne. And these should be our only combats. Yeah, we lost in Spain. Vichy's dead. Oh, actually, we'll walk in infantry to French Morocco. Actually, drop our artillery there too. All right, now I'll go roll the naval battle first. Dice away. Heavy cruiser. Alright, he has subs and a destroyer. Yeah, he's got. Yeah, so we don't have first strike. This fighter's not scrambling from southern England. Looks like one, two hits. Subs are participating, so I'll assume they could go first. Two. Roll it all. Like a TBD hits, one sub hits, one cruiser hits. So we will lose three subs. Still six subs. All right, we'll go again. One, two, and the cruiser hits for three hits. Three hits. Two TBDs. All right, the subs are dead. Destroyer. TWD gets ahead again, dang. One, two, three hits. Oh, brutal fight. The attack. One hit with the crew. cruiser. Alright, he's got two cruisers defending. Misses, yes, perfect. Roll again then. And one of our subs hits. Cruiser go. Miss with a 7. Perfect. Transports will be dead. All right, I will do Southern England. No artillery, no first strikes. Airborne miss. They go down to 2s. Oh yes, 3 fighter hits. Nice. Tactical hits, no target select, and then bombers get 2 hits. That's 3, 4, 5, 6 hits. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's everyone. Misses with a 6, good. 2 4s hits. And the fighter hits. We won't press enough to kill the transport. 3 hits. Is it worth it to grab the territory, lose an aircraft, an extra aircraft? I don't think so. Oh, we lose 2 airborne. Fighter. Sweet. And then let's see, we had one bomber come from Bavaria. I could go 1, 2, 3, 4. Land in. actually. Alright, we're gonna have. One bomber, tactical, and the two fighters land back in. They land in Normandy. Okay, and air transports and the other two bombers land back in Western Germany. What the today? Delete that little marker. Oh wait, no, it's a Western. Right. Okay. Cool. Heavy cruiser will go in port in Normandy. Put two infantry in Normandy. Rail three infantry. To Warsaw. Artillery moves to Warsaw. To Cap, go to West Poland. Actually through the canal. Infantry. rails to West Poland. This one walks eastern. You go. Imagine it's been gone for a while, actually. Forgot to delete it. Okay. This coastal moves here. Units. Build the air transport in Bavaria. One artillery. Romania. One for Warsaw. One artillery for East Germany. This one infantry in Paris. Marine in West Germany. Infantry in East Germany. One fighter in West Germany. Both destroyers and subs in A21. Actually, just have our heavy cruiser not on board. collect income. Oh, I think it's 60, 56. Plus 6. 62 plus 5. For the Molotov is 67. Yeah, we're at 1. But if the Molotov is broken, I get minus 5 to the bank. Alright. That'll do it for Germany turn 8. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. The recruit in Finland. Pass it off to Madman Dan on the comment turn. Goodbye.